Hi! Welcome to Heather's Hallway. Today we're trying different areas. And my daughter's videotaping, and she's also the commentator. Today we are
unboxing... Because I love to do so!
Our first Owlcrate Jr, which we also have Owlcrate to unbox, but I'm doing the Jr first because I figure she'll be excited about it.
Because I like books.
So this is our first Owlcrate Jr. So let's see what's inside. I just cut the bottom. And let's see what's inside.
This is going to be a hoot. Puns, deal
Ooh,
with it.
Okay, every month, Owlcrate Jr. and Owlcrate has a theme. And it looks like the theme for this one is witches and wizards, which is perfect for today because it's Halloween.
Oh, it's friggin' Harry Potter. It's friggin' Harry Potter, boy. It's going to be like Castle Cats biz.
So there's that. Okay, ooh, and some confetti.
And now I have to clean that up.
Don't worry, I'll do it. Okay, the first thing in this box is in this little green pouch.
Kind of looks like the pouch that we got from the Harry Potter section in Universal Studios.
Oh, it says Emerald City Bath Bomb.
But nobody
Made by Fizzy Fairy Apothecary. Used by second week of March 2018.
Oh,
so
God.
It's a bath bomb inspired by the Wizard of Oz.
To the wonderful Wizard of Oz!
Jeez. Okay, let's see. Ooh, here's a pin that's exclusive for Owlcrate, and it's got a book with a skull on it.
That, to be honest, that sounds kind of humorous.
Oh, Isabella, I think you'll like this. This is a cat pen. Look at that. That's cute.
Are you kidding me right meow?
Oh, and it's thin, so you could get it in the, like, thin spots to write.
Or That's you could just cool. draw with it and highlight.
Oh, and this is a card about the bath bomb.
Let's not use the bath bomb. It would probably be a pain
oh,
in the butt.
Oh, Harry Potter thing.
I called it. It's Harry Potter. It's Harry Potter.
Mystery keychain. Let's see what's inside. We got... Oh, I don't remember.
It's pronounced... Dumbledore. No, Gandalf.
I don't think this is Ron because he doesn't have red hair.
Boy.
Oh, this must be Neville Longbottom because I see a little frog in his hand. And I know the first movie he was like looking for his frog in the train.
He's constantly looking for his frog.
No, not when he was older. He helped save the castle.
Well, duh.
Oh, this is a cute little pouch, Isabella. You might like this.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I got confetti on my shirt.
My left arm's falling asleep.
It says, double, double, Troilin trouble, fire burn, and cauldron bubble. That's a cute little pouch.
Wibbly wobbly, timey wimey.
Whatever you want in there.
Yeah, exactly.
It's cute. It's got all these, like, scary things on there. Perfect for today.
This is Halloween. We gotta be spoopy now.
Okay, and then last but not least...
Confetti everywhere.
...is the book. Ooh, and it's a pretty
book.
Cover.
It's probably just a foil cover to
Cassandra
hide the bad book in me.
She also is the author of How to Train Your Dragons.
Oh.
And it's called The Wizard of Once, and that's a pretty cool cover.
And the wonderful
oh,
Wizard
look.
Of Oz.
Why do you say Wizard of Oz? This has nothing to do with Wizard of Oz.
Sorry, it's just the bath bomb stuff that's stuck in my head.
Oh my goodness. Lucky here.
Oh God.
You get a signed book plate you could put in your book
Not
after you're
it.
Done reading it, so you can't ruin the signature after reading it.
Like Stanley!
You get a signed, or not signed, you get a letter from the author about the book and look.
Totally fuck.
There's even a map.
I mean, folk.
And then it also comes with a bookmark, The Wizards of Once. Could this really be the feather of a witch?
That's a strange quote.
Look at this. Once there was magic. Ooh. That's a pretty good book. And then...
I think Percy Jackson.
Last, it has a card in here that says what the next month's theme is, which
curses.
This one looks pretty exciting. Curses.
Oh, does that mean we get to start cursing and having to watch our profanity?
Sure.
Profanity that.
Okay, and that's the end of this Owlcrate. We have the adult one. We'll do that in a minute. Okay.
Squeal has fun. You all have fun, peoples.